Lest you think your attic's just a place for old things.
Its great value is in the memories it brings.
There it is, the very first map of Bear Country. I found it in an old box of things in the town hall basement.
How old is it, Mayor Honeypot?
As old as Bear Country itself, which is a lot older than anyone living here today, sister.
Even older than Miss Grizzle? Wow! But where are the roads? And where's the mall? It looks like one big park.
Well, there was only one road way back then.
And there definitely wasn't a mall.
No mall?
Yep. And that park was really wild, unclaimed forest. That was the whole town back then. Just a small community made up of only a handful of brave settlers.
What's a community, Mama?
Well, a community is like a family, made up of everyone in the whole town. And that's what this History of Bear Country exhibit is for. These old things help everyone in Bear Country share memories of past times. And sharing those memories helps all the bears of Bear Country feel more like one big happy family. Thank you for your wonderful contribution, Mayor Honeypot.
Ladies?
Where would you like this, Mama Bear?
Just over there, please, Ms. Grizzle.
Why has Ms. Grizzle brought that old shovel, Mama?
It was the shovel that my great-grandpa used to dig the first hole to begin building the town hall.
But I thought the town hall was here since always.
Well, not exactly since always. But the town hall was here long before most of us were. And my research tells me this is indeed the shovel used to help build it.
Professor Actual Factual has kindly volunteered to research all the donations.
Pleased to be of help. After all, having the chance to see the things in the exhibit and learn about them tells us all something about our community, how it got started, and about the bears who started it long ago.
A community is like a big family made from everyone in town.
Yes, very good, sister.
Everyone has been asked to lend anything they may have that is important to Bear Country's history.
Well, it looks like even little ladies dug up something to donate to the exhibit.
There he is. That's my great-great-grandpa, back when he was one of the volunteer fire bears.
Did he help the real fire bears, Mr. Bruin?
This is long ago, brother. Back when Bear Country had no real fire bears.
No fire bears?
Just volunteers. Farmers, store clerks, woods bears like your papa. At the first smell of smoke, they'd drop whatever they were doing, grab a bucket, and pitch in to help put out the fire.
Buckets? They didn't have big hoses to put out the fires?
Not back then. This was all they had in the old days. They just kept filling them up and pouring them on the fire until it was out.
Wow! Wait till I tell all my friends. They're not going to believe it.
Well then, your pals are welcome to go down to the library to see it for themselves. That's what the exhibit is for. Thanks for the donations, Mr. Bruin.
I'm happy to contribute, Papa. I can hardly wait to see what the rest of the town has donated.
Are we going to donate something to the History of Bear Country exhibit, Papa?
Well, I'm sure we must have an exhibit and a half stashed away up in our treehouse attic. The hard part will be choosing which is the most important to the history of Bear Country.
Do you think we have an army hat or something like that?
Oh, there's so much stuff up there, I wouldn't be surprised if we did. I can't believe they used to make horseshoes on this. Oh, well, Mama, there it is. All set for tomorrow. As good as any exhibit I've seen in Professor Factual's Bearsonian Institution. All these things give us a chance to learn what things were like when Bear Country was just beginning.
Having a chance to share these things helps everyone in town feel like they're all part of one big happy family.
How come there's one spot still empty right in the middle, Mama?
That's where our donation's going to go, sis. Right, Papa?
Our donation? And just what might that be, Papa?
An army hat or something.
And just where are we going to get an army hat or something?
In the attic. I'm sure we have something up there.
I do know the only thing we don't have up there is space. But I'm not so sure there's anything of any importance to the history of Bear Country.
Well, there's only one way to find out. Okay now, everyone. Watch your step. Let the attic treasure hunt begin.